prepping water buffalo short ribs for the smoker. Simply, your first things first, you're gonna remove your silver skin off of the rib. Then you're gonna coat this thing in a dry rub of salt, pepper, and our Pit Boss Cajun barbecue rub. Your pepper to salt ratio is 3 to 1. You're gonna coat these things liberally every side, and you're gonna throw them on the grill and let them sit.